Oh, it's another day to run hills. I've said it before and I'll say it 1,000 times on this vlog. You know, I'm trying to get back in shape and hills is the best way for me to. It always has been. In my running days, we'd run ski hills. Now I run tiny little things. But hill running is great. Everything gets in shape quicker. It doesn't mean you're gonna lose weight quicker. It just means that by getting yourself in shape quicker, then you can have more output on workouts down the road, a week from now, 2 weeks from now, 3 weeks from now, and those increased workloads will help you shed more pounds. So, I mean, you can see I've got weight to lose. It's just not pretty. You know, no matter what you do in other areas of life, you can achieve success in every other area, but when you start getting out of shape, you just don't feel good about yourself. You could blame that on society or whatever. If I lived in a time where being fat let people know how powerful you were because you could afford good foods and a lot of it, perhaps I'd feel a little better. But I don't know. I don't think that's the case. I think you just feel better when you are fit. It just definitely. I know you feel better when you're doing workouts while fit. I can vouch for that right now. So I'm doing a time lapse on my cracked iPhone since I got this bike here. I've dropped it on pavement twice from the holder. When I hit a bump, it knocked off a couple times. Okay, so we saw this car and as we were biking by, and I thought we had to take that shot because previously in this parking lot had been a nice old truck. Okay, and so now I'm going to take an HDR photo of this and see how it turns out. So I've got, you can pull it tight, I've got it on my phone. So that's the remote I use generally. I just remote the camera with my phone, so we'll take one shot. Boom, that's one. Now I'm gonna take three exposures. That's two. And that's three. And I'll go back and edit it, and here is the final result.